right, girls?
How are you?
Good, how
are
you doing?
Good, thanks.
I had a hard time finding a spot at the park.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Where'd you guys park yesterday?
What's that?
Where'd you park yesterday?
I find a spot over there, but you know, I got a ticket.
Oh.
Because I missed the guy by less than 5 minutes. So I got, you know, $35 ticket.
Surgery.
Oh, you did? Oh, wow. Can you?
No, I had bones when I go.
Oh wow. Yeah. Oh,
it was a little more major than I thought it would be.
Yeah. Hey Brandon. This is Kendall's mom.
Yeah, we met.
We met already.
So have you guys gone anywhere that's awesome?
Middle!
Jesse! Oh, yeah. Great.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
Love it.
Oh, yeah. No, it's a lot rougher.
I did the stand-up paddle boarding yesterday. It was fun.
Over here?
Yeah, I rented one.
You and I got here on Saturday last week, about 3 days before they did. Oh. And so, yeah, they've been busy with their thing. And, and then he had a friend that came in from San Diego also. His dad is a pilot, and his dad was on his way to Japan. And in fact, he's coming back today. The dad is. So his friend left early this morning back to San Diego. He goes to Irvine. So it's kind of cool, you know. The friend came for the weekend unexpectedly. We didn't know that the dad was on his way to Japan. He flies for Delta. So he brought his son with him.
Oh, that's awesome.
And we had a nice dinner together. And
fine. Jesse, you're up. Go, Jesse, you got it.
Oops, sorry. The next day, the dad went to Japan and, on Friday and just went back to Japan. We had dinner with him.
That's awesome.
Yeah, isn't it great? It's coincidentally that he was in the studio. So he goes to Japan a lot and stuff in Honolulu. They don't have an umpire.
Thank you. You can do it. Come on. Hold him. Nice.
Thank you.
Good job, girls.
Keep pushing.
Can't retrieve balls.
They are good, huh? How's it?
Gotta get it together. You can do it. You beat these guys every time.
I think we should set or pass tighter so I have the option to go over onto. Okay.
I need to take up more of her sleep.
And place it. You guys are hitting it right to them.
Yeah, Mom, we know.
Where they're not.
I understand that, Mom.
How are you? Aloha.
These are the two girls, actually, same team. They're both from San Diego Beach.
Oh, okay. Well, which side? Side?
They're both from San Diego Beach.
Okay.
This is the girl on the left is my daughter, and that's her partner.
So these are Kendra?
Yes. Yeah. Kendra and Sienna.
Okay. And you mentioned Robin type thing, or? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, three matches or that sort of thing?
Yeah.
See the trick down here with this.
Keep going, keep going!
Everybody has to watch this.
Come on, come on,
come on! Ball down here. But I'm not gonna, I don't know what he's doing. I can play better than this.
Yeah, especially in this court. You got it, girls. Nice, girls. All right, girls. That's it.
Place the ball, Kelsey. Place the ball.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we had a Yeah, how are you?
Good, I'm Kendall.
Good to meet you guys. How are you?
Sienna.
Sienna. What's happening? Eddie, I was just telling her, the girl with the white. Especially after she ran up that last ball, you might want to switch it up and serve her. Just keep it in.
Okay.
And go for like 2 points of serve up because the other girl hasn't really set a ball, so it'll be the first time set them. So she might set the ball off. And the other thing with the other girl, Miracle, Kimi there, she has a tendency when you set it's always inside, she cuts it across her body all the time. 70% of her shots are in that one. So, you see the set that's inside. You're a block and she has to race over either whoever's blocking. You know that the odds are that she's not going to hit into the angle because she's a little smaller. So either both of the angle come off, the other person takes her on. That way you can do something. Not every time, depends on where the set is. If the set's right on the net, then obviously you can see that it's off. You see the set moving into the middle of the court. Somebody goes to pull off and go into your angle. I would try one on the girl on the right. And you guys kind of need to get, you can get 2 points here. I don't know who's serving them or you, but you can get 2 points in a row and switch them around. See how it works. So they're all friends over here?
Yeah.
Girls. at your house? Have you noticed how much you're
can do it. Get this game.
Nice.
run in and say, nope, we're good there.
I learned that the hard way. You're there to slow down.
Bring your board. Bring your board. Bring your board. Sienna, you girls can do it.
Thank you. Kendall. Come here, quick. Oh, God, you guys are doing three games. So this one's for 15, right?
Yeah.
So when you serve, don't worry about putting on a show here. Just keep the ball in the control. It's another point away from getting a 15. It's short of aiming. So no matter what you do, just focus on keeping the ball close. The points are going to be at the end.
All right.
So just keep the ball on your serve.
So funny you said it because I was watching a plane leave. I'm like, that's depressing.
Great play. Keep it in.
6-2.
guys. Keep it going.
Thank you.
Swing it, Jesse!
Oh, hold on.
Oh, hold on.
Keep it up.
Good pass, guys.